Okay, so welcome to the closet space. This all, believe it or not, had a shit ton of stuff on it. I wish I had taken a picture beforehand, but like literally things everywhere. And now it is this beautiful, clean little area.
So hello all, it is I, Jamie. It is probably close to midnight on a Friday, and I've decided to continue on with my room cleaning out efforts. You would not believe the setup that I've got here. So I did all of this cleaning out the other day. It took me hours because I had to sift through all these old school papers and literally rip out each and every single staple so that I could recycle all the paper. Oh my god, it literally took so long, but I did it. And now I'm left with all of these various piles of items that I am now attempting to sort through to either donate or sell or attempt to sell or throw away. But I'm feeling pretty good and I feel like I've got a good setup. So I went through a huge pile of sweaters. It was like, oh my god, 20 plus sweaters. And I reduced what I'm keeping to these 5 sweaters. And I did like one hooded sweatshirt, one hoodless sweatshirt, one like ski sweatshirt, and then 2 sweaters, vintage sweaters that I have. And everything else is in this massive pile down here. So now I am just working through this pile and just basically deciding, you know, is it dirty? Should I throw it away? Is it cute enough to sell? And if it's not cute enough to sell and it's not dirty, then just donate it to the local shelter or the local thrift store and let other people get pay what they will, do what they want, live their lives. Then, after I'm done going through that, I have to do all of this frickin' junk. Yes, also, I'm watching New Girl as I do this, but I have my laptop here as I do this. If I feel up to it after, I'm gonna attempt to do this massive dresser or any or all of these clothes behind me, because I swear there are a lot and I need to do it. Bailey is not attempting to help whatsoever. She's really just slacking. Bailey, how dare you? But yeah, for this update of the minimalist video, you're just gonna see a bunch of clips of me at different points in the next week or so cleaning everything out, just because that's the spot I'm in and that's what I feel like doing. And I don't feel like filming myself cleaning everything out, so this is the version of me that you're getting as I do this closet space. But anyways, thank you for watching this first update, and I will see you in the next update, which will be in this same video, so not really saying goodbye. This is so confusing. I'll see you guys in the next clip. Bye. Alright, so update number 2. Back in the closet, and a little bit has changed. So number 1, obviously, everything up here is still relatively organized, which I'm feeling amazing about. All of the stuff in my closet was reduced to this. Now, of course, there's stuff in the wash that's not included, but it's pretty much a handful of t-shirts, and I just dropped one. Anyways, handful of t-shirts, a lot of dresses, because I love dresses, and a huge hunking pile of stuff. Now, there were like 6 different piles of stuff in here, but I've cleaned it all out, and I'll show you how I did that in a second. This is all reduced to the stuff that I am going to try to sell. And then also out here, I have put a ton of stuff into these 4 bags of items, and I know it seems like a lot, I hate using plastic, but I promise there's like kind of a method to this madness. So everything in these 2 bags over here is stuff that I'm planning on donating. It's gently used items, stuff that people could still get good use out of, and it's everything from backpacks to clothes to swimsuits to everything like that. So 2 huge bags. And then there are 2 more plastic bags over here, and these contain items that are either too worn out to sell, like stains and stuff on them, so I'm gonna throw them away. Some stuff that is ill-fitting or has rips in it. Some stuff is like monogrammed backpacks and t-shirts from high school and different sports over the years, and I'm not entirely comfortable with having somebody using something with my last name on it, especially because my last name is so unique. So my plan with these is, if I can't find a way to reuse them, unfortunately, to throw them away. And yes, before you say something, that does make me feel incredibly guilty, but at this point, I don't really know what to do. I tried Googling it. A lot of websites said, oh, cut out the monograms and put them on other things, but it's like, you know, it's like freaking duffel bags. Like, that's not gonna work to reuse those monograms, and I don't want to because that's not my style. But anyways, everything that was over here in these bags came from over here in my closet, so I'm feeling pretty good about getting all of that done. I'm feeling positive, and it's nice not to have such like a dense pile of stuff in here, because the first update I did for this video that you just watched was filmed like 2 or 3 days ago, and so everything has just been kind of sitting, and it's really annoying. I also have a pile of stuff here that I'm selling, which was when I cleaned out this in the previous episode of the minimalism series. These are just two things that I'm planning on sewing at some point that have holes but aren't too worn out. And, oh gosh, it feels really good, even though my closet looks like this now, which is just crazy. I had so much crap in here, and now it is just like a little pile of nothing. Oh, and I also have my graduation robe. What the hell am I supposed to do with that? I don't know. I threw it up here for now, but I'm assuming that at some point or another, I'm gonna have to find something to do with this. And again, I'm super proud of my sweater and sweatshirt pile that I've reduced down to such small piles. Ugh, feels so freaking good. And basically, my room is a huge mess now, but it's got sort of an organizational spin on it, so hopefully I can figure that out. So I'll probably end up doing like one more update before this video is like over. Of course, you're watching it all in a row, but for me, this is a fairly long process, so I hope that you are enjoying watching it so far. I'm kind of enjoying cleaning it all out, but the whole selling part is like kind of a nightmare, but I'm gonna figure that out now, and if there are any updates to that, I will update you, but until next time, until the next clip, which is also gonna be in this video, goodbye. What was that? 12. So anyways, guys, slightly different quality on this video. It's being filmed on my phone because I just went to just like a little donation bin off the side of the road, and I donated the last of the clothes that I have. Well, I still have quite a bit of clothing. I basically went to Plato's Closet and tried to donate. They only bought 9 items. They gave me like $2 an item, which I think was such a ripoff, considering that I bought them for a lot of money, but whatever. It's $22 that I didn't have before. And then I decided to come here and just dump the rest of it in. But then I found some stuff that I think they would definitely accept somewhere else. So I kept those, dumped the rest, and here I am. I guess you could say that that is the end of the whole clothing debacle. And I'm feeling a lot better about it. I feel quite good. I feel quite pleased with myself, and that's all I can ask for. But yeah, so I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. They were filmed, like the different pieces in this video were filmed like months apart, like 3 months apart. But all is well, man, you know? Like my hair is shorter in between, like who cares? Doesn't matter. But I hope you enjoyed. Leave a like or a comment down below. If you did, let me know what you'd like to me. Let me know what you'd like to see me clean out next, and just let me know in general what you thought. Thank you for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.